keep in mind, I don't follow the source. TD Ameritrade posted that Cultaholics stated that Disney was interested in purchasing WWE. Don't know how good of a source that is, but just so you know, they still have the Comcast contracts for a while. Maybe pay-per-view or like network stuff they can do on ESPN. Not sure how that works. What are your thoughts? Subscribe.